From around the world and across the street, this is Barely News, and I'm your host, Kurt LaBelle, with more of the strange stories and crazy trends. Bringing a little holiday cheer to the streets of Providence, Rhode Island, the Dancing Cop is back for yet another season. The retired police officer began the holiday tradition about two decades ago. Tony Lepore will be performing at intersections throughout the city, no doubt bringing a smile to the masses of Christmas shoppers hurrying through the streets. Tired of the hassles and frustrations of dating? Exhausted by date after date that just doesn't click? Ever wish you could stop searching and just let science find the one for you? You know who the one is, the one with the natural odor you'll love, with whom you'd have healthier children and a more satisfying sex life and more? Well, you're in luck. Allow us to introduce Scientific Match, the first ever dating site to match users based on, wait for it, their DNA. Because you know, science has never steered us wrong, and clearly the perfect match is all in the genes. Researchers found a way to clone pet cats 5 years ago. Now, they can play a trick on their genes to change the color and make them glowing in the dark. A university team said they have succeeded in cloning cats after modifying a gene to change their skin color. Because of the red fluorescent protein in the skin cells, the three Turkish Angola kittens look reddish under ultraviolet light. The researchers, they are testifying to it, so it must be true. And you've just witnessed another fine edition of the news that doesn't quite make the headlines. Tune back in tomorrow for another update of Barely News. I'm Kurt LaBelle.